He says you have to know an awful lot before you can judge other people's actions with real understanding. It would seem like a lot of times people aren't necessarily being bad to try and be bad. They're rationalizing their behavior in a way where it's okay for them to act like this because the situation then helps them. This doesn't make it right, but to them it makes sense.